What is going on, guys? This is Patty playing Takedown. Burnout Revenge Takedown, I believe. I've had this game on hard drive for like 2 years, and it's honestly one of my favorite classic racing games from when I was a youngin'. So we're going to be doing a Grand Prix in the coupe, with a coupe. So I'm going to use the coupe DX. I'm going to paint this shit. How about red? Let's get some red in here. Split screen. No one plays fucking multiplayer anymore. It was so much fun too back in the original Xbox.
The fort out by the riverfront used to be a place of royalty. Pretty cool that it's now a great area to duke it out on the Burnout circuit. I'm Striker.
This feels so like heavy for some reason. And that's a car. Perfect way to start off a Grand Prix. Smash into the back of another car. Yes. For those of you who have never played any of the Burnout games, they have a very, very unique system of dealing with competition in this game. By getting taken out like I just did. That did not work the way I wanted it to. Okay, now I'm in the back of the pack. Fuck! Okay. This car feels very sluggish. Why, I do not know. I played through this game like once, twice already, and both of my files have become corrupted. Yes, this car feels very sluggish. Why? Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. You're out of here. See you later. Okay. Let's see if we can't take out one of these asshats. Oh, fuck. Oh, crap. Okay, good. Wait. Third? Second? Wait, where's the first place guy? What the hell? He's ahead of us. Let's find him. I'm out of fucking boost. Fuck. I see him. Must catch him. Like, honestly, this car just feels really slow. Well, maybe it was just because I was racing an F1 Formula car. One of those really, really flat, aerodynamic ones. Come here, bitch. Yeah, you get the hell out. Oh, what?
Crash FM back again?
Yeah, get out of here, bitch.
Breathe it. The perfect, crisp.
Didn't I turn the DJ off? Like, come on.
There's more to be had around the tree-lined avenue. Keep that corner exit speed up. And it's yours for the taking. Crash FM.
Ah, corner, corner, corner. Ah, oh, yes, that drift. That drift. I just had a elimination game, which is, it's four laps, and every time you cross the finish line, the dude in last place gets eliminated. I had this really tight roundabout corner that I drifted around like a boss. You are not nudging me. Go away. Go away, good sir. It does. I don't know. This feels heavy going around corners. Oh, it's a car. God. Oh. Can I take him out? Oh, what the hell. I could have just gotten all of them, too. A quad aftertouch? That would have been fucking dirty. Okay, faggots. Come here. Okay, you're dead. Goodbye. Who's next? Huh? Who wants some of Patty? Huh? Oh, God. Fuck. Jesus, I think I've been taking out more this game than I have ever before. Really? Really? My car just came apart by hit by rear-ending somebody. Sweet, you don't care, got an aftertouch takedown. By accident. No, I'm not crashing into that again. Oh, it's a bus, holy crap. I like the song. The song is very weird. I can fly in a car. It's probably not safe, but I don't give a shit. They're behind me? Oh shit, they're right behind me. Oh god. Oh crap. There we go. It's a car. This is a corner. I'm drifting like a boss now. Oh god! That was a car. Okay, we're good. We're all set. False alarm, guys. False alarm. Roar! Huzzah! Yes! Yes! Finished! Awesome. We shall finish. I apparently just named my guy Burnout. Forgive, forget.
Okay, here's where the competition.
Here's where
really
the competition's really big.
You gotta place as high as you can over a series of races to do well.
I know how a Grand Prix. Oh God, I know how a Grand Prix works. This is the corner I was talking about earlier too. This thing right here. Oh, that drift! Whoa, so good. Oh, crap. You are not. Okay, well, I'm out of here. Later. Later, guys. Have fun. I'm on a fucking boost. God damn it. Burnout, let it go. What else we got here? There's actually a band. This song right here. I never heard of this band. And, like, I guess they never exist after this song. But, yay. It's some nice music. Oh, no! Wow, I went flying too. Holy crap. Oh, I hate this fucking this circuit. Ugh, some of these corners, man, they're just way too tight. You could probably insert a sex joke in there somewhere. There's my brother's dog. I'm crashing! What the fuck? Yes. Okay, good. I need boost. Give me fucking boost. Let's go. Can I just kill myself, please? I have nothing to say. Oh, God damn it. Okay. I have nothing to say right now. I am very displeased with myself. All right. Let's see if we can't get a bunch of them. God damn it! Hate you. Come back here. You're not getting away from me. You're not getting away from me. They're all faster. Why are they all faster? Because my fucking car weighs a ton. That's why. Why are there cars everywhere? Clear the fucking road. Stupid game. Oh, God. Okay, we're good. We're all good. We're all good. It's all good. Okay, dodge that. What are you doing? What do you think you're doing? Huh? Where are you? Huh? What do you think you're doing? What do you think you're doing behind me? I know what I'm doing behind you. I'ma crash you into a wall, bitch. Get the fuck out of here. Revenge! Rawr, I'm coming for you! Let's go. Let's go. Dodge cars. Dodge more cars. That's a bus. Dodge that, definitely. That's a fucking thingy. Dodge that. Where you going? You going left? No, you went middle. God damn it! It's okay. Okay, we're good. We made it. I'm 3 seconds behind. This is the last lap, too. Fuck. Fuck off me. Damn it. Okay, time to boost my way to victory. Boosting! Oh, that drift! Where you going? Where you going? Where you going? Huh? Oh, that's a car. Hello.
There. I got frostbite in place.
Okay, I came in second. It's not too bad. Not too bad. Longest drift is 814 feet. That's long. Okay. Fuck. So I need to win this one to beat driver. To beat the next. Beat the next driver. What? I unlocked a new car. What did I unlock? Will it not tell me? Okay, one time.
Set of races. It's race GP time. You got to be consistently great to progress in this competition.
Oh. Yes. Okay, let's just get an early lead and get the fuck out of here. Driving the wrong side of the road? Because why not? We're in fucking Europe. Ugh. Bus. 18-wheeler. Little pedal van. Car. Yellow card. Ooh. What happened to these guys? Oh, God. What? How did you get... No, you were not... What the fuck just happened? No! I forbid you... Lol, nub. I can drift around this whole corner. Oh, I almost had it. How about this one? See if you can hit this one? Yes. Oh, God. Oh, shit. Okay. You're good. Trying to control a car like this while going up a hill with Nos and not being able to see where the hell you're going is not fun at all.
Fresh mountain air makes you glad to be alive. Can you hear it?
Oh, God damn it. I've had some really nice drifts in this game, though. I mean, not in this video, but in the game. That's what matters, man. It's all about the game. Like, last game I had some nice drifts, actually. Let's get the fuck out of here. Oh, God, that's a car. Lost all my boost, and there were some assholes in front of me. He's way the fuck up there, too. Okay, here we go! Go past you! Now we pass you! And then you... Oh, I see you. That's a car. Holy crap. Hello? Hello? What you doing, huh? What you doing? Oh, crap. I missed him. Oh, what you doing, huh? Get the fuck out of here. Ball, he got raped. He got stromped. You got stromped, ball. Ball nub. I can feel you breathing. And turn this corner and drift away. Oh, it would help if I, you know, didn't take the shit off, right? Okay, so I hit this corner. Oh, yes! Can I hit this corner too? Ugh! That was easy.
You know what one of the biggest problems in this alpine environment is? Snow blindness, whiteouts, it sucks.
Oh, God! Holy crap.
Don't say I didn't warn you.
That was way too close for comfort.
That was a public service announcement brought to you by Crash FM.
Crash FM! Do not crash! That's all you gotta say. It's like, don't fuck up. Oh, no. That corner is really hard to make. Wow, dude, I should have this. I do believe I am the winner, Nigel. Yes, quite. Oh, God, okay. Here we go. I almost took a right there instead of going forward. Straight, whatever. Fuck, crap. Where's the finish line? Where are you? Oh, there it is. Yes! Congratulations, you placed first place! Did it? Did we win? Yeah, ooh, three new cars, holy fuck. What are you going to give me for a car? Sports Series, yes, the Sports Series. Those are sports cars. What is it? I don't even know what kind of sports cars. I'm not a car person, I just like crashing things. Okay, I get it. Can we skip through this, please? New series car unlocked. Sports series. You can't skip through any of this, which is kind of stupid. But I want to see what cars I got. Okay, we get it. New car. Thing is, you don't use half these cars either. Like. And what did fun lock in the sports series? So I got three cars for one series. So I only unlocked a series. Fucking car. Okay. I want another car. All right. What? What is this? I do not know, but it does look nice. It is the Assassin Super. Yes. Quite shiny and metallic. So we won the Grand Prix, and you're very proud, and I almost lost. I lost that second round. But not to be discouraged, I whooped his ass. So, yes. Alright. So, I might do more of these at some point. Don't know. Just want to do something different. If you like this, if you like Takedown, you like racing, maybe I'll do some, what the fuck is that game called? Another game. I have a racing game on my PC. I don't remember what the fuck it's called. Blur. Do some Blur, maybe. Or I can do more of this, or I can go out and fucking buy Burnout Paradise, because I love that game. But until next time, guys, I'm Patty. I like mudkips. Have fun. Later.